most dominant athlete that's ever attended Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy.
Harry Lester was a four-time state champion in wrestling at CVCA, but talking to him, you wouldn't know it.
No, it was just something. I mean, obviously I knew I was pretty good, but it really never occurred to me. And that was throughout my whole career, honestly. I just did it because I had fun doing it, and I loved everything that came along with it. Because I knew in the end it would pay off. I realized that early on. I realized that wrestling would become an avenue for me to get out of the south side of Akron. But I just happened to be good at it and had a lot of fun doing it. So it made it a lot easier for me to do it than most people.
After wrestling at Iowa State and Northern Michigan University, Lester answered the call to serve his country.
So joined the Army with the hopes of being able to be on the world-class athlete program team, which is a unit in the Army that's set aside for special soldiers who have the qualities to make Olympic and world teams.
And during his service, he earned a spot on Team USA and competed in the 2012 Olympics in London.
You're looking around and all you can think of is there's, you know, 1,000 people in here right now who has trained as hard as I have, and now they have this chance to become an Olympic gold medalist. But no, it was a great experience and got to talk with a lot of athletes. Some athletes who have been on multiple teams and have won multiple medals, and to go pick their brain on what do I need to get through this competition and things like that. So you're just in a petri dish of greatness. That's what, you know, I told some of my athletes.
In 2016, he retired from competition and went home to Akron with one goal in mind.
Wanted to give back. I've always wanted to teach and give back, and wrestling is my avenue. Wrestling is my world. It's what I know the most, and I know what it takes to get to the top, and I wanted to be able to come in at a level to where I knew I can mold young men and women into being great people and great wrestlers and prepare them to be successful for when they go on outside of high school.
Today, Harry Lester's coaching at St. Vincent St. Mary, instilling the same values he learned throughout his wrestling career.
There's a saying, once you do wrestling, everything else is easy in life. You know, and I think that translates to a lot of other sports because you have to balance everything to maintain your sports, your grades, your social life. It just gives you a balance to what you're gonna need when you grow up, you know? So, and if you can get that discipline now, everything else will be easier once you're gone. So the trophies and things like that, they're whatever. But what you actually learn is to be a disciplined person.